So, da bin ich wieder. Leck mich bekommt. Vielleicht ein paar neue Checkpoints, wenn wir sie gleich hinspawnen. Nichts Wichtiges noch passiert. Schauen wir, was jetzt kommt.
What? Wanted monkey, wanted star, wanted dead or alive.
Das sind ein Boss und ich habe nicht mehr genug Flaschen. Na gut, hätte zurückgehen sollen. Ja, ich mache das jetzt mal im Boss zuerst, glaube ich, dann, wenn ich jetzt sterbe.
Ready?
Ja, doch geschafft.
Thank you.
LOL. Das ist gut, eine gute Pause, aber lass uns streamen an. Ich bin gleich wieder da.
Thank you. To come, who will know of our rise and fall? Alas, in life, never enough drinks to enthrall. Why carry a tattered gourd? Find yourself a decent one, and we may share a drink. Years to come, alas, in life, why carry a tattered gourd? Find yourself. Years to come. Alas, in life, but I carry a tattered gourd.
This cicada safe with you? It'll come in handy.
Enough about your brother. If you care for him so much, why not go back to him and give me some peace? Do what that, Father, that I implore you. To lend me your pumpkin fan to save Father.
Save him? Or this mountain from his doom? Both are beyond this plan.
Mother, please, I am begging you. Father's life hangs on a thread which Brother could cut short any moment.
Since when did you start caring for that old bull? Do not think you can hide your secret wish from me. You wish you could rule this mountain with your brother once we are finished.
If you won't act, Mother, then I implore you to lend me your plant and fan to save Father.
Words from cunning foxes. You just want to trade my fan for a smile on your brother's face.
I owe my life to Father, and to your kindness for taking me in. Brother was good to me, but I would never betray my parents for him.
Say no more of the fan. We raised the boy. Guess this is what we deserve. But you... why are you here at this very moment?
Rakshasi, I'm not a part of your family, and I'm aware I have no voice in this. But Ping told me the Destined One had arrived.
The Destined One, who doesn't even know what he's destined for. Those old bastards must have pulled a muscle coming up with the name.
You and I both know who he truly is. When the time comes, your children, your husband, and even this very palace could all turn to ashes.
What do I have to fear from a mere pawn? He's no match for us. He can't even rival the power of my fan.
Once the truth is revealed, suddenly he is here. Do you not find it odd? Such a twist of fate.
The truth? The truth of what? Who are you talking about?
I heard the Destined One had obtained all the other relics. Rakshasi, your situation is grave. Do you not see who mandated his return? Were those relics really bestowed for your good? Perhaps amid these schemes and plots, we've unwittingly become stepping stones for his rebirth. For others, I care not. All along, you are all I care for. I say we should leave together. I vow to treasure you dearly, just like when we're up there.
I never thought that one day you'd be the only one I can rely on. I am overwhelmed. Come, sit with me and tell me what to do.
Don't let him, Mother! Don't you see? He is taking advantage of you! You lecher! I called for your help, not your treachery! How dare you!
A child of a concubine should know better manners. When I first crossed paths with her, your bull of a father was no more than livestock, munching on a patch of grass.
Have you no shame? Mother, don't be fooled!
Enough of your endless prattle. Now, that's better. Rakshasi, have we not been this close since our time in Tushita Palace?
Well, yes, I do miss the old days too. We were so happy back then.
What in the blazes?
No tricks here. It's just my hoof.
You deserve to know before we kiss.
You will live to repent this!
Filthy lowlife!
You dare take her form and beguile me!
My old friend.
Ah, das war das Schweinchen.
Have we not been this close since our carnage in the fox den?
What the fox says?
My candid words were wasted on your foul ears.
Candid my hoof. Your revenants are everywhere. I thought you'd have better lies. Quick on your heels, huh? Well then, boy, let us teach this brazen adulterer a lesson.
Vile beast. Your savagery knows no cure. But you will behave once my sourceless water from Toshita drops. I've aided your journey once. Now I shall aid you again on your way to death. Sealed your fate. From yin and yang arises two sides. From land and sky emerges a divide. Now you shall be feasted
upon
by my yin yang fish.
What a stingy host! Such a meager fish, hardly enough for a platter.
Ich hab's boost. Ah, Resident Evil oder was? Das hat was von Resident Evil hier. Mit den Lurch.
Yeah!
Been revealed. Disasters are sure to follow. The turmoil you witness is but a ripple caused by a drop from above.
What? Gone already? Bad news after a good nap. He's gone too far from a furnace servant. A decent lad he was. Decent until ruined by brother Wukong. Then destiny carried him further to fall for the wrong woman. You, go up this way. Check if any way leads up. I'll go look around. The owner might be gone, but her treasure might still be there.
ja gar nichts, hat Rinuke gemeckt. Na super, das kann ich den ganzen Weg nochmal gehen. Diese Wagen. Und so kacke zu bekämpfen. Ich brauche einen Checkpoint wieder. So, jetzt werden wir eine kleine Pause machen und im nächsten Video weitermachen. Danke fürs Zuschauen. Bis zum nächsten Mal.